ceremonies for the Olympics, and the set of tunes are called, together he called them Fiddle Nation.